foul systems are proud to present the weapon of terror, hidden within the facility and pitted against fully trained human combat units. The finest of the dark market production line will go on to meet the hand of the highest bid. Warfare automatons maintain close analysis on human combatants by the order of their creators, unsung and nameless. The unfortunate will never die. Deja vu is all they have. Time to go to sleep.
Secretary to awaken me from my slumber. Have a sleep.
Right, sir.
Now, I want you to secure the perimeter. Roll out the red carpet. Alpha team, we have been selected for Operation Failsafe. This is termination of all the weapons and research in this facility. Very little is known about the research that went on down here. What we do know is we are facing a parasite. The gun and Harper, I want all sentry units armed. We want this place lit up before we shut it down. The Phoenix and Barton, purge every last remaining containment chamber and all relative data.
So?
And Barton. Bam! Put yourself together, alright? And move out.
What about you, Sarge?
You know my ammo, Dick. The rest is classified. Phoenix, I'm back. See anything unusual down there? You call it in immediately, do you understand?
Yes, sir. What did you make of Miss Barton back there?
She shouldn't be here.
What's the intel in that then?
None of yours.
Just trying to fit in around here.
If you say so.
Joe.
It's Harper. Joe's a little informal.
I'm starting to feel like we've been here before.
So?
Not that it's ringing any bells.
Just concentrate on the task at hand, eh?
Maybe in another life then.
Reincarnate? Don't think so.
Well, what do you think?
I think we're right on cue.
For what? I think you know something I don't.
Just concentrate on what you're doing. How long do you need down there anyway?
Harper, get back here!
We got in here.
You're not getting a feed, are you?
If I sleep like this.
Alright. Just checking you know what's what.
Go ahead.
Code location Alpha 3. Can you give me the medical application?
Last I checked, East Corridor, B4. About 200 metres from your current location. What's up, Phoenix?
Barton, she's not right. Some of mine down. Kind of strange if you ask me. Well, are you going to ask me?
No, you don't have clearance.
Raina, you feeling alright?
Just fix her up, Doc.
Vehicle damage critical. Seek assistance. step forward. Identify yourself.
Jane Doe.
You're the automaton.
Warfare automaton. So I'd let that eagle fly if I were you.
Easy. We're on the same side.
We'll call it friendly fire then.
You're responsible for this. Who was he?
Correction. More to the point. Who were they?
I know the answer. I can't say, can I?
They belong to you. They're blank like your existence.
What's the point in all this? What do you want from me? I thought I was in control. And now you tell me I'm a pawn!
I am teaching you the art of war once more.
Back up!
Losing the signal.
Scan again.
Jamming off.
You lost it, you go find it.
Are you gonna get my back?
I've got your back.
Well,
top it up, young. I'll check out.
You do that.
Fire. No one's checking in. Phoenix to Vayner, come in. Phoenix to Gunn, come in.
I think we're in trouble.
I think it's just you that's in trouble.
Something's not right. What did you give me?
The usual.
Remember your name.
Yeah, it looks like I don't have one. Can you see the light yet?
Head your Mac 10 purring away, sir. At your service.
That's very cute, Harper. A real knight in shining fucking armour. I want a sit rep now.
The situation calls for a bit of relief, sir. Gunn got in with a bad crowd. I tried to help him. I just made things worse.
Did you settle the score?
Yes, I did. Did you?
No doubt.
So Barton didn't die in vain then? She didn't stand a chance.
And we do.
Do you think Raina is now?
Alpha team, you have been selected for weapons research. Jado will monitor your progress. She may see fit to euthanize if your performance does not correlate to the aid of Xenomorph performance. Time is money. Good luck.